make additions to that. And same thing for Jellico High School with the upgrades to their field house. That would allow them to upgrade their field room, have a visitor dressing room, because they don't have a visitor. Okay, and so you know more than I haven't been inside that building in the last year. But also even put in, they need a scoreboard, they need a sound system.
That's why.
So that would be sports upgrades for their room.
Well, if you're, I mean, if it's 1.7 million and not 3.5 million, that's different. So.
100% agree with that. Yeah, I don't think spending 3.2 to 3.5 million on one high school complex.
Well, I know this is the point before we scale back. What all we were putting in. At one time we heard this, 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 and now it's here, this, and here, I'm not sure.
Yeah, that's what Mr. Collette had explained with go.
And that's the thing, is as a board member, I don't know what Campbell County High School is. Like, Mr. Fowles, Mr. Collette, they would be able to tell us more on, hey, what's needed for this structure. And then obviously they would go up the chain of command ladder with Ms. Chambers, and Ms. Chambers would support to direct the fields, and then they would bring those drawings to us and say, hey, this is what we can do for 1.7 million. We agree, we disagree, whatever. But that's the only thing, is that we just need to do something.
So I think if you want to do it, you can move, suspend the rules to make a motion to recall the vote on that item.
Being a little more clear, because I think that was the whole, the public's looking at it like, okay, you're spending 1.7 million dollars on them, maybe multiply. This is coming off of that article 3.7. Well, the public is looking at it like, okay, they're still going to do it, they're just going to attack this time and attack later. And you're only giving Jellico the significant amount. So I personally think it's a little more clear, just for the public. Exactly what you're going to do, even though we all understand this, maybe make it a little more clear for the perception.
Are you agreeing with that?
Yeah, like I said, this is just for the allocation of funds. Like, this is not.
You got to understand, it's not coming from 1.7 million dollars, it's different than
100%. That's why we took it from the 3.2 to 3.5 to the 1.7, is because to stay within our current budget cycle of the $2 million that is allocated for the capital outlay projects. That's what is that's why that number was brought down to that number, and that number last night was just, I mean, voted on unanimously, and then we moved forward. So the 1.7.
Madam Chair, when I move to suspend the rules.
Motion for suspend the rules. Do I have a second? Second, okay.
Excuse me. Like, the original item on the agenda, it says consider approval for allocating the 1.7 to Campbell County High for multi-sports complex. We can reword that if you want to, so just go away from that. And Jellico High School was $300,000 for field house renovations and upgrades, which is what was asked for. So the actual item on the amendment is exactly what we're needing to approve. It's just allocating the money.
Do you have any questions?
Can I make a motion to approve allocating 1.7 million not to exceed 1.7 million? And not to exceed the 300,000 bill.
Got those schedules.
Was there a second?
I guess if you're wanting to kind of change the wording, we need to make their motion to do it in the wording that you would like this vote to be taken in. I have written something out, but I don't think it matches what y'all have, so I will let you guys do that.
I
Okay, we gotta take a vote.
Yes.
Okay, all right, call roll.
Burge?
Yes.
Creedmore? Fields?
Yes.
Heatherly?
Yes.
James?
Yes.
Lassley?